organizing and using layers in Adobe Illustrator is something that you should be doing in your workflow. Using layers in Illustrator is just a professional and a neat and a common sense addition to your workflow. So today, learn some tips in Adobe Illustrator when using layers. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, the home of graphic design content right here on YouTube. Before we start, I just quickly want to say that I'm back from a vacation. I really did need some time just to unwind and, you know, take myself away from work and whatever else. And I do have some great videos lined up for you this week, including a typography-based video tomorrow, which is going to get into the technical side of typography in your graphic design workflow. But because I'm still kind of tired from traveling so much, today's video is quite short, but it's still super useful and essential for your graphic design workflow. So, firstly in Adobe Illustrator, you can locate the layers window here in the top drop-down menu, but you can also use the keyboard shortcut of F7, which is the same for Photoshop. The first thing that you'll notice in the layers window is that you can hide or you can show layers by clicking the eye icon on the left hand side. However, one of the more important features is that you can see which layer you have selected with the blue icon on the right hand side. This will help you know exactly what layer you're currently working on within Adobe Illustrator. Another really cool tip is that you can double click a layer to rename it, and I have to emphasize that you should rename all of your layers just to be more organized and professional with your graphic design workflow. This will allow you to quickly access certain aspects of your design projects, and the positive aspects of this tip cannot be driven home enough. Secondly, just like in Photoshop, you can actually drag and drop the order of the layers as you so wish. In Illustrator, you might want certain vectors on top of other vectors, so the layers window is an easy and a useful way to organize your layers, especially on busy designs. The last tip that I have for you today with Illustrator layers is that you can select multiple layers by holding down Shift and clicking like so. From here, you can use the Collect in a New Layer option. This is going to essentially group all of those layers into another single layer. Now you can see how useful this is for your workflow, and maybe now you can see why the layers are super useful and important within Adobe Illustrator. So there is today's short but sweet video on layers in Adobe Illustrator. I am going to be back tomorrow with a typography based video which goes into more depth and more length on how to boost your graphic design projects using typography. As you might be able to tell by my voice, I am still quite tired from traveling like I said, so that's why today's video is a bit short. But I still hope you found it useful nonetheless. Make sure to like and share my content on social media if you do find it useful. And of course, until next time, design your future today. Peace.